Thank you so much, Mr. Dilip. Wonderfully set the context of this village in the campaign. Can you give a huge round of applause for him, please? So I get a wonderful start. And yes, a couple of minutes before I hand over the session to Ms. Nitya. Who is the brand ambassador of Village Zindagi campaign? Priyanka Chopra, right? Yes, that's for outsiders. For us, who is the brand ambassador? It's we, yes. To be precise, if you want to say it's I, when you say to yourself, it's I, the brand ambassador for this. So please take this message when you go back home. That is the only thing you wanted to say. And yes, I forgot to mention something about Kerala, sir, rightly pointed out. When we had the Chennai floods, one of the most touching phrase what I liked was shops burnt, goods burnt, money burnt, everything is burnt, but faith is still there, shop opens tomorrow. So that is the faith we would like to give to Kerala people and who is suffering with this flood. So whatever is lost, as in any point of when faith is there, I am ready to open my business. So with that note, we'll move on to the next session. And I will ask this common question, which is the most common disease in India, or the most common illness problem in India? Cardiac arrest, diabetes. Yes, of course. When I ask this question to, after I had the briefing from the client, when I ask this question to 10 of my friends, 8 people said that diabetes. But this is for the outsiders, but being in the business, you know that disease related to respiratory problem, that is the most common thing that's prevalent in India, for which awareness is not made so much, especially when you come for inhaler, people don't use it. So that's the reason we are doing this campaign, as something was slightly pointed out in the video. After the campaign, there was drastic increase in the inquiry for the inhalers. So that's the purpose of this campaign. So please make use of it. Give your 100% here. Take the message. Please spread the message to the doctors. And one last note, I love a phrase in a sales training. They say that when something is told to a customer, customer shouldn't feel that he sold it to me. Rather, they should think, I bought it from him. Avanga vittu poyidanga feeling illa, but now I had a need, I bought it. Same way, you people are there, you are not a salesperson, you are changing someone's life. You are giving them a better lifestyle. Problem irukku, but the problem taandi avanga vandha life vandu they can have a comfortable life. So that is the thing what we wanted to have, creating an awareness among the people and helping them have a better lifestyle. So with that note, please put an answer to welcome Ms. Nitya to take you further to this Veram Zindagi campaign. And Veram Zindagi oda Tamil and Malayalam version theriyuma ungalku, what is the tagline? Tadaila vaazhga in Malayalam. Tadasamillada jeevitham. With that, put your hands once again for Ms. Nitya, and she'll be taking you through the presentation. I will request you to give her 100%. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Tamil.